your good name?
Joanna.
Sorry?
Joanna.
Joanna. So your good name?
Lavangi.
Lavangi.
Yeah.
So basically you are from Sri Lanka, right?
Yeah.
So which part of the Sri Lanka?
So we are into Colombo.
Okay.
Both of us. And yeah.
Okay. So like tell me like any Sri Lankan traditional foods.
We mainly go with rice and curry, but apart from that, we have kottu, really good, and what else?
So like you just tell me, like kottu is your traditional food or like it is foreign in your...
Not a traditional, because traditionally it's going to be rice and curry.
Okay.
We are into spices most. So but we basically like kottu is like it's quite tastes good and spicy.
Yeah.
Since we are Sri Lankans.
Yeah. So apart from the kottu, you tell me any other Sri Lankan dishes. The Sri Lankan dishes. And tell me like any of the like five places so that foreigners can come and so that they can explore here. So just tell me about the some tourist places.
One place I could say is it's not too cold but it's not too warm. If there is you know the main thing there is the feature 9 acres.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. A lot of foreigners visit.
Sigiriya is about that Ravana fort is there, no? That is your temple. Ravana ancient king.
Ancient king, right?
So like
a huge stone actually.
It is on the top of the hill station. So and so basically you're which religion? So like you're the Buddhist or like?
No, I'm a Catholic.
Catholic, okay. You are Buddhist.
Yeah.
So like tell me like any five festivals so that the Buddhists can celebrate.
I think this month not exactly clear, right? So that Asana Purna is in family. So it's a part of really particularly the tourist condition that arrives. Especially to respond to see the Dalata Center, which is in
So every day you are coming to the Independence Square for the workout, right? So tell me about the Independence Square, so this place.
It's actually not a political thing to talk and the family. It's a nice birthday. So yeah, we both have been to the festival.
The day before yesterday also, so every day I am coming here to for the jog. That day also I saw you. So by the way, you are both of you looking so cute. okay, thank you very much for your nice time. Thank you.